contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at 175 pounds, Gran Metalik.
Ladies and gentlemen, even before coming to WWE, Gran Metalik has scored major victories all over the world.
Yeah, but he's up against some stiff competition tonight, Michael.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand.